sleep machines safe for your baby?
These are popular devices to help infants fall asleep, but a new study says they could pose a danger. KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is live. Brenda?
We're going to let you listen to this again. There's nothing wrong with your set. This is an example of white noise. And we're talking about white noise in those machines that some of you may need to put your baby to sleep. Well, researchers say they tested 14 of those and found they were much louder than they should be, which could damage a baby's hearing if they're put too close to a baby for too long. Now, researchers are suggesting that parents either stop using those sleep machines or play them on the lowest possible level and as far away from a baby as possible. And again, that's kind of an example of white noise. You can also use those for adults. But again, they're saying babies, be very, very careful with them. Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.